There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble. You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it. Please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, it's that guy who thinks he's Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Ice him! Get back!
Come on.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. How am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over? Oh, that's too formal. MJ, I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
All units, we have reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Response needed north of Houston.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse. Excuse me.
You got some kind of skin condition under that stupid suit or something?
Hey, Spider-Man! I just launched an app for a daily live trivia game show. I'd love to
have you guess. Are you okay?
Now, if I got to see.
You're a man!
Get the crap out of me!
I just gotta say, you're like my hero. Crap.
Best vacation ever.
Got a plan, Mason. Not the usual donation from Fisk.
Get the guy from the Fisk Centers?
Good idea.
Pardon me. Spider emergency!
Hey!
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge.